Hey guys, this is gonna be another how-to vid on hooks and chains. But as you can see here, I have so much explaining to do. I'm gonna make it in three parts. Part one is gonna be the hooks to do on the crane itself. Part two is gonna be the chains, and part three the smaller hooks to put on the chain. Okay, so we'll start off with the one you can see here on the Liebherr, that's why he's here. Right? I make them like this, all by myself, right? Including that small one, all handmade. And this is the way I do that. See, I have some examples here. Obviously, you can use different sizes here for different cranes, size cranes. So here's an example for a big one. Get those. How you call that, with the sheaves in it. I got that from a model store where they sell radio control boats. Obviously also sail ships, I got those nice winches and sheaves. Then I use one of these. Don't know how you call it in the USA. Here in Holland they're just called a split pen. See, also some different sizes, of course, and then you can see here on the Liebherr, see, one I snapped off, and the other one I bent a nice hook in it. Show you that later how to do that. Really easy. And then I paint it black, flat black, and put a little decal on it, but that's just for looks. It's up to you. And then this is one of my first tries. You can see there's still a piece of wire going through there. And then you can see it like that. Just tied a little hook to that. I also got from that model store. Where is it? Over here. Yeah, but like that. Let's see. Looks really nice, but still can't spin. So to get to that problem, I also figured something out. I used one of these. They actually come in this shape. Well, the guys, if you do some fishing, will recognize that. It's called a spinner. You get that for 3 cents in the fish store, a fishing gear store, something like that. Okay. And that's how I make my own hook for the crane. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them in the comments. This is how the smaller hook, same principle. Put a split pen right through a little lead sinker. Bend the end of it, and you get a nice hook. And then for looks, I always paint them flat black now. Okay, that's for part one, that's for the cranes. We'll get to the chains next.